Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Hand on the Hip. Why I'm so excited today is because I gave myself another styling challenge where I'm gonna pick out some outfits or pick out some clothes from my husband's wardrobe and then create looks for you guys. So a couple of days ago I put up an image of me styling my husband's clothes on Instagram and all of you loved it. The response was overwhelming. So I thought of putting together a video where I style my husband's outfits. And my husband has a really cool, cute capsule wardrobe. He has like all the basics a guy needs or even a girl needs. So I'm very excited for this challenge and I'm gonna curate some looks for you. So let's get started. For my first look, I decided to go with the denim on denim look where I picked up this denim shirt and these denim trousers and added a brown belt and some jazzy shades. To complete the look, I added in my white shoes. Hat down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. God knows stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I keep going back. My next look, of course, had to be desi, so I wore these really cute earrings along with this kurta from my husband's wardrobe. I wore a pair of washed out blue denims with the kurta and finally completed this look with my basic old flats. My next look is a very beachy look where I pulled out this tank top and tied it at the center. I then wore these shorts and to make it seem shorter than it is, I folded it like this. And finally wore a basic pair of flip-flops to complete the look. For my next look, I grabbed this really crisp shirt with a Chinese collar. Again, to make it fitted, I tied it at the center. I wore these really cool pair of joggers with it. Although it's a bit loose, I just had to make do with it. And finally completed the look with a basic pair of loafers. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. If you want to try a different kind of look with this, you can substitute the loafers for some boots and also fold the pants to give it a more edgy look. My final look is this really comfortable baggy t-shirt with a pair of black denim joggers, and I wore a belt around it to give it that paper bag effect. And for shoes, I just went with my running shoes.
And then to complete the look, I also added the denim shirt from the first look as a jacket.
So when I was a kid, I used to wear my brother's clothes because I thought they were absolutely comfortable and they were like, I could get creative with it and style it in my own way. I've even worn my father's clothes. So I thought this would be a really, really useful video for those of you who might want to experiment with their boyfriends or their husbands or their brother's clothes or just like baggy clothes because they're so comfortable. And I hope you like this video. So do let me know which of these looks were your most favorite. And also comment below and you know the drill. So I'll see you soon and I'll keep posting more style challenges. And please do like, share and subscribe. See ya!